hlaselana bana ba Africa.
It has gone, yes, well, maybe not exactly as I have imagined, because I didn't know, because there was point moments that we didn't really think that we would have tomorrow because of the war, you know, how destructive it is. And then when we had the Accord of Peace and all that, and things started to change, that was really, really good. And today, Mozambicans are really feeling that, well, you know, now it's time for us to really develop the country, and we have done a lot. There is still a lot to be done, of course.
But you have a huge, huge Mozambican following. I think almost everyone can sing one of your songs there. How difficult, though, is it for you to sell the Mozambican music outside of Mozambique?
In Mozambique, we have a lot of musicians like me, but we still don't have quite maybe what is called music industry, you know, well organized. So we have the artists themselves that they produce music art, but we don't have like this business machine behind us to take us to the next level, you know, it's essentially to export our music.
So tell me a bit about Nwete.
That's a very special song for me also. It was done at the time of the Civil War, and I was describing, you know, this beautiful moonlights that we have, the full moons, especially in the countryside. And you know what, Africans, and when we have full moon, we don't need any artificial light, and we, you know, in the countryside especially, we don't have. So it's so beautiful, and we celebrate that.
Can we have a little taste of it?
Okay, yes. I will sing for you. Wow. Nangwete uhuma kamatine wawona
amwete uhuma kamatine siku tsana muka
jini mweti itakanga karingana wakaringana
wawona